12 victims have been rescued during a human trafficking investigation in Jackson. The Attorney General's office says one person was arrested during the two-day operation with help from Capitol Police. Attorney General Lynn Fitch says their mission is to stop and hold predators accountable, but also show victims their value. Over the past 2 years, the AG's office has completed 55 operations, made 82 arrests, and has saved more than 300 victims.